exactly 1 year ago, when we first went around, I had no respect for you. You were a fucking little blemish in the side of my ass in my wrestling career. Over the past year, a lot of things have changed. You have my title at this current time. My title. And I'm back. I have gained the smallest amount of respect for you. So here it is right now. Challenge. My title. Got your respect. What do you say?
Well, I am prepared to give you a title shot. Like, after all that, like, you really touched me. So I am prepared to give you a title shot. But I'm not just going to do it to you. Conveniently enough, your wrestling nightmare today, that's who I had to wrestle to earn my shot at your title. So if you can beat Nightmare today...
Oh, shit!
You two keep going on about some stupid feud that you had over a year ago. I wasn't even aware you were feuding over a year ago. I was too busy being better than the both of you. But I've heard the carnage is set against me today. That's fine, I don't have a problem with that. The one thing I do have a problem with is that it's going to be over with a simple 1, 2, 3 before I have the chance to inflict as much pain upon you as is humanly possible. So for my personal enjoyment, our match today will be a submission match. So I can make those decisions, because let's face it, I call the shots around here. I am SCWS.
You're all right. You're all right.